Happy frickin' Monday. It's Minecraft Monday, and I got tunnels to build still, and I got more stuff that I cleaned out earlier today, because I got to build way more sort-o-matic stuff, and the crew's here, and they're going to be doing stuff too. I think we're all tunneling today in various directions and paths and shit. I mean, I know I am.
Today.
Well, you're tunneling to hell.
The builder over here.
You're tunneling in the water. It's different. It's fine. It counts.
I'm metaphorically tunneling.
What are you doing, Tom?
I'm still working on getting fire protection.
Oh, okay. So you're trying to tunnel
I'm
your way.
Tunneling through a sea of enchanted books.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, so many tunnels. So many tunnels. I got a Milkstein, I got Crazins. Let's play some goddamn video games.
Oh, you have Crazins, you say?
Well, I do.
Tom beat me to it.
I do indeed.
I'm gonna start getting those at Sam's Club, buddy.
You're gonna be made of crazen. Tom and I have anything to say about it.
I am more crazen than man at this point.
Chug.
See, you think you're gonna make me eat more crazens than I already do, but that's why there's a 30-minute cooldown on it.
Not at all. I feel like if anything, we'll make you eat less crazens than usual. It's just making me want craisins is all that's happening right now.
That's
I've never had a craisin, so.
Do you like raisins?
I like raisins, but I'm weird
on certain fruit, so I'm not sure about the random flavors that are combined with craisin.
You can get straight up regular craisins. Do you like cranberry sauce?
I don't know.
You don't know? You've never had it. You've never had cranberry sauce?
No.
Well, let me tell you, if all of this shit is done by November-ish, we're having a fucking Friendsgiving, and y'all are coming over, and we're having cranberry sauce. And I'm going to make you turkey and mac and cheese, and it's going to be delicious.
Oh, no. Don't threaten me with a good time.
That's right. Yeah, I cleaned out some more of this today.
Something is wrong with the TV.
What do you mean?
What is wrong?
Roughly a quarter of the portal isn't lit and the rest of it is.
Okay, turn it off. Scaffold up there, dump your water on the part that is still lit, and then try turning it back on again.
Let's see if I have scaffolding in a bucket.
Pretty sure that's some weirdness with, like, chunk borders.
Probably. I did not actually check for chunks when I made this. I could have, but I didn't know about all that.
I was like, man, I'm suddenly not getting any XP. What the hell's happening?
Yeah, that happened to Zach the other day.
What the hell?
What the hell?
Yeah, the partial nether portal happened to Zach a couple days ago, and it was pretty quick to resolve.
Yeah, it was fine. I did the same thing.
I ain't got a bucket.
Is there any iron in those chests?
No.
That's good.
I'll be there in a second.
Oh, neat.
I'm on my way over there anyway, so.
Remember,
I gotta pick up some potions.
Oh, you gotta pick up potions. Hey, remember I told y'all the sort-o-matic was down for maintenance?
Yes.
So have a look, see.
I remember that distinctly. I thought that said polished redstone, and I was very curious. I wanted to know more.
I do tell. Now I want there to.
It is, in fact, polished black stone, not redstone. So, that part's done.
Isn't the bucket of water just in the dispenser?
Also, yes, possibly, depending on what state the dispenser's in.
Oh. Yeah, okay.
Look, I made them. I forget that those are there. They're just working parts.
Aha!
In the words of Mallory Archer, oh, who remembers?
I think
aha.
We hope aha.
There we go.
Hmm.
I have resolved the issue.
You have
fixed
the glitch. You fixed the glitch.
Yes. It's also good to know how to resolve the issue.
Yes.
Can you make packed ice? Can you make packed ice into regular ice?
No, you can't downcraft. You can only upcraft.
Oh.
You see, there's two sides to every Schwartz.
I see your Schwartz is as big as mine.
Only with the use of like data packs and stuff.
Oh well, I'm not gonna do all that shit. Let's see, how far away? Let's see. Okay, first let's go put this shit down because I don't care about it right
now. You're doing great, Punkin' Bot.
Punkin' Bot is just doing a hell of a job out here.
I was having a giggle to myself last night before we went to sleep, and I was telling Allison that I should take it down and rebuild it in a different spot in the base, like every day.
Just so like Punkin' Bot's moving,
but never say anything about it,
and just
start making a shitload of them and just putting them in random spots like all around the world.
I mean, honestly, I wouldn't be mad if there were Punkin' Bots everywhere, or like, you know what?
You turn around and one is suddenly right behind you.
I just had an idea. We could
come down into my tunnels and there are Punkin' Bots. I am going to be impressed. Like, just like randomly 1,000 blocks in, there's just a bot. I will be impressed. It will freak me the fuck out, and then I will be impressed.
Oh, by the way, I made a bridge over here at one point. Because
at one point?
Yeah, that's been days ago.
Oh, like, oh, there was this whole thing. You had to be there.
Excuse me, sir. Your bridge isn't made out of lower slabs. Says the person who didn't make the bridge right to Triabithia the first time. So you know, hot yeah. Kettle.
I mean,
that's how you learn.
Listen, you know, it's fine.
Need to make that bridge out of packed ice slabs.
Packed ice slabs?
I want there to be packed ice slabs. That would be amazing.
I mean, I would be mad at it.
You wouldn't be mad at it, but it would also be more you had to sort, so you might be mad at it.
Oh, what's the difference? I gotta sort like 700 things now anyway, and I'm 100 in. I'm sorry.
I don't think 100... you have to sort all 700. I think there's like a few we can agree you don't have to sort.
Oh, okay, well, the list of combined blocks and items is like 900, so...
Oh, okay, yeah, and then you probably do have to sort 700 or so.
Yep. I probably do.
But I mean, hey, you get to work with spreadsheets, and that's super fun.
I mean, oh, yeah. To a point. Oh, son of a... I didn't bring a bed. Now I gotta head back with a stack and a half of fucking ice.
Or go shear a sheet.
That's...
Or make a bed.
That's a lot of work.
I mean... Just saying, it is an option.
Also, I don't have shears, I would just have to kill the thing.
Okay, that's also an option.
I mean, you have looting, it's basically the same thing.
The Virtue Tom Corporation has educated us in the, different options for things. And murder is definitely on the list.
Murder is the list.
Virtue Tom Academy?
Virtue Tom Academy.
Ooh. Maybe. It is time to locate a bed.
A bed. It is...
Skitty bed?
There is only murder.
Allie would know.
How? She's not murdered.
Or yeah, she. And we just don't know it.
She's the one.
I appreciate you think I'm coordinated enough to pull that off.
Allie Beth, more like Zombie Beth.
We had Zombie Bean, so we could have Zombie Allie.
Allie Beth, more like Allie Death.
Oh, not
Zomb Allie Beth.
Oh, Zombeth.
We call it Stir Friday. Wow. Yeah. That's actually better. It's yours.
That would explain a few things.
It would explain a few things, wouldn't it?
It's making it sound like the piglins are shattering.
I mean, that's a better noise than piglin noises.
Well, I get both noises.
That's right.
I guess that's fair.
I mean, they kind of are shattering. Oh boy. Look at all this ice. Look
I'm
at all this ice.
I'm extremely aware that I had a whole bunch of pasta for dinner.
Yeah, that pasta's starting to sit a little heavy in there, buddy.
No, it's just doing me yawns.
The yawns.
A heckin' yawn.
That's how you know you did a good job.
You know how you did a really good job? The fucking meat sweats. That's the good shit right there.
The pasta itself ain't meat.
No, it's not, but it is a great vehicle for meat.
Yeah, there were balls of meat.
I do love balls of meat.
Meat wad.
Meat wad, get the door, it's Dracula. I ain't gonna get it, you get it.
Ooh. A stream notification.
Ooh. Whose stream?
Mm-hmm. Yours.
Ooh. That's several minutes ago.
I'm just looking at
Lollipop's gone. He's got to go watch my stream now.
Some Discord zzzz. While I wait for levels.
I'm turning off the ray tracing for right now so that I can actually see under the water.
Oh, the ray tracing.
I keep having to like go back to that island because it's where I set up my shulker boxes and stuff, and then I try to look out and see where the temple is and I can't find it again because I can't see under the water.
Yeah, I could see where that might be an issue where you're trying to, you know, build based on something in the water.
Chris, do you want sponges for this?
Not yet.
Okay.
Man, I am just... I'm like the crush setting on the freezer right now. I'm just...
No, you're not loud enough for that.
Well, that's fair.
Sorry.
Well, no, you know what? I can't. You're right. You're right. It's not loud enough. And also, these are cubes! I'll be here all week, folks. Wait, what did I just pick up? Oh, snowballs.
How did you get the snow's legs apart?
Hey! It was a snap, really.
Ice farming.
Oh, yeah. Taking down this whole fucking glacier.
This is for the Titanic.
Yeah.
You jerk.
Yeah.
Topical, my YouTube feed was giving me a whole bunch of crap about the Titanic earlier.
What? Why?
I don't know. It was...
Because sea shanties are the in thing now.
Oh, you know, I've really been wanting to write a sea shanty, but I'm not good enough to write music, even though I have tried. It's
just practice.
I mean, it's not just practice.
Like so much work.
It's not like riding a bike. You know, there's more to music than just, you know.
I mean, actually, mathematically, music is extremely repetitive, and if you
actually.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Actually.
Here we go.
If you really want to, you probably could get better at it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Elena, the math magician over here.
I wish.
Better.
I wish I was a math magician. That would be more fun. But it's true. Music is repetitive because that's what our brains like. Particularly something as a stricter of a format as a sea shanty. You can get away with a lot with those. It's when you have loosey-goosey formats that it's, you have to have more style.
I'm sorry, you said loosey-goosey and I just had to laugh. So, I just finished watching season 8? No, 9. 9 of Archer. And he's got this plane that he names Lucy Goosey, and at one point the plane, like, it's a rickety old plane, and at one point he's like, he's in the air and the engine dies, he's like, Lucy Goosey, Lucille. And we died.
That's pretty good.
It was just fantastic, and I loved it.
It was like, who wants an Arby's sandwich?
All kidding aside, I really could go for some Arby's.
Don't do it on Uber Eats.
I've heard y'all have had really bad luck with the Arby's.
On Uber Eats, absolutely.
In last person, couple times it's... I've had Arby's, it hasn't sat well.
Oh. That's what
there's
you...
been a disagreement.
That's what you call not ideal there, bud.
Yeah, so I'm not like super keen to get back on the Arby's train.
Yeah, you know, it's fine. Hey, it could be worse, right? Could have been the fucking wing house.
There are no wing houses here.
Yeah, lucky you. Although I don't really come in contact with them anymore either, because there aren't any on, like, this quadrant, I guess. So for the uninitiated...
At least there's Culver's.
There is Culver's. Bless Culver's and their butter burgers and their curds. For the uninitiated, Wing House is a local chain here in the Tampa Bay area.
It's a Hooters knockoff.
It is 100% the Hooters knockoff for this area, because like the other ones are gone.
They're making money. Why don't we do that?
Yeah, I believe the.
That's it. That's the format of the place.
I believe the headquarters is like somewhere. In like the shit ass part of Pinellas County. Point
so
is
Pinellas County then?
Hey, I live in Penisless County.
I'm aware.
I'm just saying. It's not all bad. Oldsmar's nice, but that's because Oldsmar is like for all intents and purposes in Hillsboro. Like it's on the county line. We get serviced by the electric company that services Hillsboro, not the rest of Pinellas. The phone numbers here get assigned 813 area codes, not the 727 that the rest of the county gets, so... It's nice. I like the music underwater. It's just so peaceful. And there's no mobs here. Like, where are the mobs? Like, the only thing I gotta worry about is the occasional polar bear. But I mean, I am also ice bear.
Doink, 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 doink. Ooh, 36 levels, that's enough to try a few books.
Ooh, 36 isn't bad.
I was all the way down to 8. Strike one.
I think I might put some... Boy, I really kind of knocked out this glacier, didn't I?
A little bit.
Wow.
Why on earth... Oh, that's fire aspects, not fire protection.
So, because this is an ice biome, like, if I kill this surface ice, it'll just eventually respawn, right? Kind of like grass on dirt?
I don't think so.
No?
I don't remember. It's definitely not... Maybe the surface... There is an ice tray farm you can make.
Well, I just...
So, there might be something to it? I don't remember.
I'm pretty sure I just saw it do it.
Oh, well, there you go.
Cool. Let's see what else we got in here. We got any of
swing and a miss.
What happened?
He's not getting fire protection.
Oh.
But a wall on it. Gimme.
You gotta ask for it really nicely.
I want it.
That's no. You gotta do better than that there,
buddy.
Gimme. Yep.
Gimme.
Mm-mm. Nope.
I want it.
Nope.
Now!
That is definitely not the way.
Humph.
Harumph, even.
Huh.
Boy, I mean, I really did kind of tear this thing apart.
Oh, there's... I want to make a second silk touch mending unbreaking pickaxe.
Yeah, why the hell not?
Do it. Well, I'm just wondering if I have the room in my ender chest and shulker boxes to go that far. Because right now I can go about a little over 1,000 to 1,500 blocks in a tunnel before I probably have to come back or start doing things to finagle some repairs on my pick. The question is, can I hold double the amount of stuff, or should I take that as a sign to come back and dump off all my crap for someone to eventually bore out?
If you take an ender chest with a shulker box inside, you actually could carry nearly 3 times the crap.
I have an ender chest with 2 shulker boxes inside. Part of the problem is that one of those shulker boxes is filled with super secret super stuff.
Super secret?
AKA future plans.
Super secret agent secret squirrel?
Correct.
How much purple terracotta is in that thing?
Not much. I dumped that off at the, whatcha thing. But there is crying obsidian and gilded blackstone and sea lanterns and prismarine. And warped plank, warped wood, so it's because I have plans for a little bit of it. So what I really should do is just build myself a super secret super chest back at TVs and dump all that stuff in it.
That's not a terrible
also,
idea.
Also, one of my shulker boxes has an ender chest in it, so, you know.
You have an ender chest with a shulker box with an ender chest?
Yes.
That's very meta.
That's what happens when someone steals your ender chest and you make another one and then they come back to you and give it back to you.
Well, this isn't going to die anytime soon, is it? Honestly, it's great for me because I didn't do it.
Did you?
No, I sure didn't.
I think it was in your inventory at one point.
I didn't do it. I was just it was just thrown at me.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I can't.
Just thrown at you.
I can't run. I'm too hungry to run.
You weren't running.
You don't have enough fuel to run on.
I know, right? Need some Dunkin'. That's what America runs on, right? Boy, I should love me some.
I thought that was corruption, but you know.
Dang.
I mean, it can be both. I do love me some Dunkin', though. Boy, howdy do I.
They make okay donuts.
That Boston cream donut is the yum yums.
I'm going to be in a position to require breakfast out and about on the road tomorrow.
Oh, well?
I have a very early doctor's appointment.
Oot and a boot.
Grab something on the way home, I think.
You know, you could get yourself for breakfast as a treat. One of them there good Bojangles biscuits.
I don't think I'm passing one of those.
Aw.
You could find a way to pass one of them.
They aren't as good as they used to be, and they aren't really worth going out of your way for at this point.
What? When did this happen?
Over the years.
Wow, that's disappointing.
There are way better biscuits in this city.
Well, okay, that is absolutely a fair statement. So Snowball's only stacking 16s, huh?
Yep. But you can make them into snow blocks.
Which stack in?
64s.
Uh-huh.
And can probably be sorted.
Well, what in the world would give you the idea that I would be doing that? I'm just over here harvesting ice just because it's so dang pretty. Which, to be fair, it is.
Back into snowballs with a shovel. Should you, for some dumb reason, need a bunch of snowballs?
You mean like to throw at people?
Yeah, or for some kind of weird farm.
You're a weird farm.
How fucking dare you?
I mean, we were all thinking it. We were all.
I wasn't.
Well,
I wasn't thinking it.
So you weren't thinking it, you were knowing it.
Half of you were thinking it.
Like 60-40.
There's only four of us. Unless Allie's weighing in on this.
Okay, Allie, that's kind of heartbreaking to hear that, like. Then apparently Bojangles has really gone downhill.
Yeah, to be fair, I would also rather have a McDonald's biscuit.
At this point.
McDonald's biscuits are okay, yeah.
They are, but Bojangles biscuits used to be really good. Is the problem. And if they are not that good anymore, then that is legitimately heartbreaking.
The Bowberry biscuit's not bad, but that's more icing and berries than biscuit.
I mean, that's like the biscuit version of a cupcake, basically.
Cupcakes are the lowest form of cake, I think.
I don't know. I like cupcakes.
They're horrifically inconvenient for no reason.
I have to agree with Tom on this one.
I like them. Oh, Rise. Yeah, I keep hearing about Rise, and I feel like I gotta get in Rise, on that action.
Biscuitville. Oh God, in Asheville, Biscuit Head. That's like a 4-hour drive, but.
Well, still though.
It was a noteworthy biscuit.
I mean, if it's okay, would you drive the 4 hours for the biscuit?
No, because here's the thing: the biscuit is, to me, a breakfast item that should be eaten at breakfast, the way they present it, at least. And so by the time I get there, it'll no longer be breakfast unless I got up at 2 a.m. and there's no biscuit that I'm going to get up at 2 a.m. for.
I mean, that's fucking fair.
Would you arrange a trip that was going in that direction if you could, like, say, on the return trip, have that biscuit?
I would rather just take a trip to Asheville because it's a great city to visit.
Asheville's very beautiful. And then have
the biscuit on my way out of town, like we did when we went last year, before the shit hit the fan. You know whose opinion we should get on this?
Who's that?
Big Davey!
Oh my God! You dumb motherfucker.
Asheville is where Wall Boat is from. The best art piece ever created.
I fucking love Wall Boat. All right.
Wall Boat. Oh, and Beach Sandwich.
Where's mine?
Yo ho.
It'll be a bit, but. Would you mind if I leeched some EXP when I get to the TVs so I can repair my axe and get back, or my pickaxe and get back to doing what I'm doing?
Nope, go nuts. I'm probably gonna have to make a run over to Trader Tom's anyway to get rid of all this shit I've been collecting.
You mean a beach sandwich not unlike this one?
Yes. Yes, very similar.
I still love that the way, like, the perspective of the sandwich on here. It's almost elongated like a McRib, and that just makes me so happy.
I always like to try to think of things from the point of view of a sandwich.
I had a sandwich for dinner. I actually had a soup and sandwich. I had ramen noodles and a Reuben.
Hey! Fire protection 3. That's a start.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good.
Oh, what else did it give me? Oh, fortune and piercing.
But yeah, I'd really like to visit Asheville. I haven't been to Durham in fucking... God, it feels... Actually, it's...
At least a year.
It's actually been almost 10 for me. Holy shit, it has been.
Durham without me?
Huh?
Y'all been going to Durham without me?
I wouldn't go to Durham without you. You know that. What is happening here? Ooh, it's the lag monster.
Oh, I don't get you. Well, that would have to be... Oh, no.
What?
Nothing for stream.
You know, Allie, like, we should make that a thing.
We live here.
Well, yeah, I mean, y'all do like, it would be different if I came up to Durham and then you found out about it later. That would just be dick. Unless there was... Huh?
You know what we experienced in Durham?
What?
We went to a Durham Bulls game.
Oh, yeah.
That's the Ray's affiliate.
Mm-hmm.
And they have, like, basically DoorDash for the stadium.
Oh, I remember you telling me about that.
Yeah. You just order what you want on the app on your phone, and some a few minutes later, some dude runs up the stairs at you.
That's just like...
Here you go.
That's just fucking magical, you know? Like, that's the power of technology. That's the power pine saw, baby. Alright, so I got five more for up here with all the ice and snow and shit. What else can I put in there? Let's... There's not... There, it's, we're about to lose all rhyme or reason of the sortie-majig, so there will be a catalog at some point. There will be a... There will be an index.
I was going to say, unless you took everything down and put things back up just to reorganize.
Eh.
And I think that's beyond even your...
One
must organize.
Yeah, unless you start out with that kind of plan, this is inevitable.
Eh, you know, like, at this point, I feel like Doc Brown. I figure, what the hell?
You gotta do something about these your kids.
Stop. Stop right there.
I did.
I know.
I'm not comfortable around you anymore.
Too late, Doc. That reminds me, so for those who don't know, just, you know, a little bit of personal trivia, Back to the Future is both my favorite movie and movie series of all time, and I have not watched it in a while. For those that are familiar with the plot of Back to the Future 2, let's just say it got a little too real there for about 4 years or so. So, however, I think this weekend, maybe, I might go back and finally watch the entire trilogy again. Because it feels less... I don't know. Trash, too?
Based on real events? Based on a true story?
Based on real future events. It wasn't supposed to be... It wasn't supposed to be a prophecy. It was supposed to be entertainment.
Oh, I thought you were going to pull an Idiocracy on there and be like, this isn't supposed to be a documentary.
Oh. Well, that's also yes.
The villager breeder portal is coming in handy.
It'll do that.
That'll happen.
Well, my tunnel is... The closest thing to my tunnel right now is the villager breeder. Because it's at negative 2,000-ish, and I'm at negative 4,000-ish, so it saves me a little bit of time.
How close did I get? Well, that's pretty close.
I should pick up obsidian, too, so I can make a portal and flint and steel.
Hey, buddy. What you doing? Just kind of hanging out.
Oh, he's drowning.
He met my friend Mobsbane. You ever met my friend Mobsbane?
Cool.
He's ice cold.
Yes. I made your friend Mobsbane.
I know.
So yes, I have met your friend Mobsbane.
I know. This is a spot where you go ice fishing right here. This is the ice fishing spot.
In the ice hole?
Yeah.
Ice hole hole.
I understood that reference.
I feel like I need to come out here with a spoon. Ooh.
Rusty spoon.
Wait, is that an entire block? Yeah.
Oh, you are.
Wait. If I come out here with a spoon without silk touch, will I still get all the snow? Does it need silk touch on it?
I don't remember. I think you get snowballs.
Huh.
Yeah, because you said that if you hit the block with shovel, you can get your snowballs back.
No, that's true. Well, I can always go up the side of our mountain and get snow. I guess I don't really need much more ice right now, because there's only three levels of ice. Ice, packed ice, and blue ice, and I got a decent amount of all of it right now.
You can also always just build the snowman and keep mining the layer of snow out from under him.
That's true, I could. Well, how you build a snowman? A couple blocks of snow and a pumpkin head?
Yeah, a shaved pumpkin.
Yeah.
We can't have any facial hair whatsoever.
Right, well... Ah. What's,
Hello.
Hi.
I came up the ladder and there was an Elena.
Mm-hmm. That'll happen.
Precisely one.
Right, well, there's... There can be...
Precisely or roughly?
I said precisely, didn't I?
I just wanted you to clarify.
Listen, the Elenas are like the Highlander. There can be only one. Spoon.
I approve.
Okay.
Because if you have too many project managers, nothing gets done.
Oh boy.
I'm gonna make a run to Trader Tom's because I have shulker boxes full of treaty bits. Oh.
Cool. I'm gonna sit here and repair my pick and then probably turn it off when I leave.
I probably should come out there at some point.
Dun, 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 dun.
Yeah, I'm just trying to repair everything before I...
Dun, 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 dun.
I'll probably repair everything, then stop back at base and dump a bunch of stuff on Zach, and then...
What are you gonna dump on me?
Lots of ore.
Oh, well. Wait, what kind of ore?
Diamond ore, coal ore.
Oh, there's a box for that. That's fine.
Right. I pretend that that's your box. I know it's not, but...
Eh, you know me. Still same old G.
Just pretending about your box.
Oh my
Tom
god.
Tom just went in the nether.
Yeah.
I'm assuming that's hell. What happened from the lag.
I got snow.
If the game lagging could not stand me up, that would be great.
Oh.
What, like you had a date with it and it didn't show up?
Well, it's not that it's standing me up, it's that I'm placing a block and then the game is going, no. But I'm standing on that block. And it said no, so then I get dropped in water.
Get drenched.
Wow. That's fucked up.
This fucking guy.
I'd apologize for him, but eh.
What good's that gonna do?
Yeah, that's a good.
And Tom is leaving the Nether.
Nope, still in
no?
here.
No, oh.
Trader Tom's is very far away from the TVs, even in the Nether.
That
makes me thankful I don't have to do this in the overworld.
That's a good point. Let's see. Oh, there's more snow.
You know what I need is like a scooter.
Like a rascal?
Yep. A little scooter.
That's a very Hernando County thing for you to want. At the age of what, 37?
For another 23 days.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Oh yeah, today's the first, that's right.
All day.
So someone
gone
should put Soul Speed on a pair of boots and name those boots their Heelys. That's what I'm thinking about right now.
Heelys?
Heelys. Or whatever the shoes are with the roller blades on the, or the
oh no, those are absolutely Heelys.
Those are called Heelys? Okay.
Yeah. Yep.
I'm not hip enough to know what those are.
I saw
some kid eat shit work with those things in a Lowe's once.
And that kid is back on the escalator.
Also, I'm dumping a bunch of stone in here, Tom, in my enchanting chest, so feel free to steal any of it for future trading.
Oh, in the enchanting chest. Okay.
The TV area.
Speaking of stone, by the way, Elaine, there's more diorite.
Ooh. Oh, god damn it, I just came out of the Nether.
Well,
get back into the Nether.
No.
Get in a bed.
No. There's no sleeping at Trader Tom's.
Oh, I didn't.
Oh, no!
That was where you were going.
Nothing happened.
Did you just hit your cat?
Not on purpose.
That wasn't very kidderino of you.
He forgave me. It's fine.
Of course he forgave you. That's very kidderino of him.
Mm-hmm. How many do I have in here?
Zundercats are on the move.
Zundercats are loose. Who allows us? Just who allows us?
Who can stop us?
That's a good point. Give me about four more.
Thunder cats.
I had to walk over for it to actually, like, trigger.
Why won't you out of the thing? How did I get a cobblestone?
How did you get a cobblestone?
Yes.
Oh.
I just have a random cobblestone in my inventory.
Yeah, that's happened to me before. Oh, by the way, so my power flickered earlier today while I was in Realm. And I did notice one thing that was off. The minecart with the hopper that ran the track for the sugar cane, like just under the main floor, was just gone.
Yeah. Gone?
It was just gone. Just no minecart with hopper there. Just track sitting there all lonely.
That's concerning.
Mm-hmm. It's concerning, but let's be real. Is it at all surprising?
Oh, not in the least, but that's so bedrock. Huh. I just glitched out a cleric.
Nice. What'd you glitch him out of?
Just a visual bug, wherein he, his previous thing I was trading remained in the window when I switched to a different trade.
No, I was gonna say, I was thinking like maybe like $20 or something. $20 is $20 after all.
It's true. Who could discount?
Oh crap, I need to go turn off Tom's TV.
Oh, I'm going back there.
You're going back there? Alright, I'm just going to leave it on.
Because I don't have all what I needs yet.
Okay, cool. I'm just gonna be lazy then.
It's raining.
Engaging in some commerce.
Capitalism.
We have a lot of emeralds. I love the TVs.
I'm glad you do.
So I've got mending.
As I reapproach the base, Cat's still playing.
Sharpness, fortune, power, infinity, mending. Unbreaking. There you are.
Unbreaking.
But yeah, any of the stone in the enchant the TV chests is fair game. The diorite is about the only thing I want to be diorite glass, you know.
That's not particularly my
and there's iron there now. And there's iron there now, so hopefully if you have a problem where you don't have a bucket again, that is fixed.
Neat.
We got buckets at home too.
Yeah, but I wasn't there.
No, I know. I'm just, you know, throwing it out there. Just in case, you know, you find yourself at home and in need of a bucket. We got buckets. We got a bucket for you.
I know a guy.
It's true. You do know a guy. All right, let's see what we got here.
What?
I just accidentally placed a thing.
Okay.
I'm thinking about putting Silk Touch on my spoon.
I'm sure we have a Silk Touch book somewhere.
We probably do.
I mean, I know where you can acquire them.
Yeah? Where could I acquire them, Tom?
Oh, at Trader Tom's, where we now have 7.5 stacks of emeralds.
Cool. I also have 3 Silk Touch books at home. I wonder how many levels I need. Ooh.
And now I go to Trader Tom's to acquire, I go to the TVs, I should say, to acquire more goods and or services. Except the portal is not accepting me.
Well,
it's weird.
Guess you'll have to go in the overworld.
No. Just log out and go play Stardew.
I mean, that's fair. There are tunnels to both, but it would be a 4,000 block walk, so, and I'm the only one who does those.
Oh my god. We have entered the realm of lag wherein you push a button and it's like a minute before the door opens. Thanks, Mojang. I hate it.
Mine's fine.
Whoa. Careful there, Astro Train.
Let's see. What can I grab?
I almost knocked my transformer off my disc.
Whoa. That's a... That'd be a bad time there, wouldn't it there, fella? You'd be in for...
It's a very long gun. It's very easy to hit the gun and then knock him about.
Let's see.
Biscuits.
God.
Every time I look at chat, I'm reminded of biscuits, even though I'm very full of carbs right now.
Yeah, but there's always room for biscuits.
It's true.
I'm gonna go outside and steal some more grass blocks. Now that I got the silky silks on my spoon. The jukebox is being slow as hell, I'll tell you that.
Cast feet.
What?
It's like a creepy car wash.
Oh wow, this ore chest is something.
Well, I haven't had a chance to go through it, really.
Oh, that wasn't, Zach, how dare you? That was just, oh, there's a lot of stuff here, huh?
Oh no, I know, I'm just...
Also, we are slowly running low on wood. Just...
Well, if only we had something for that. Oh, right. When I come down this way, I'm the first TV. Did you say...
I left it on.
No, the pistons weren't moving.
Yeah, sometimes that happens. When you're out of the chunk for too long.
Uh-oh.
That little guy? I wouldn't worry about that little guy.
Are we blinking? We're blinking.
Biscuits with a little bit of strawberry preserves. Ugh. Mmm. Oh, Sabrina's aunt makes this thing... This stuff called Christmas jam. And we're not exactly sure what all's in it, but I think that's part of the mystery. I'm pretty certain there's cranberry. I'm fairly certain there's raspberry. That's it. That's all I got. But boy howdy, is it just delicious.
Yummy yums.
Yeah, it's real good. I will say the sortie majig's running, so there might be some lag coming from that, but...
Oh, yeah, that's plausible.
Sorry.
It's fine. That's what the sortie majig's for.
Alright, back to my hole.
Yeah. Get down there, you mole. With your aversion...
I did not make myself a second pick, but oh well.
With your aversion to daylight and such.
I could go to Trader Tom's and make myself a second pick.
You could.
I think Trader Tom's sells everything I would need for that.
Okay.
I see the nether tunnel for Chris's project was left in its dirt state.
Uh-huh.
Wait, what?
The tunnel you were working on yesterday. You didn't do the second half of it.
Oh, yeah, no, I haven't gotten back down there yet. Listen, there was an incident with a parrot, and I had to run home real quick, and then I haven't been back since.
As Zach turns into a parrot.
Yeah. He is more parrot than Zach.
Nice decorations at Trader Tom's.
It's looking really really slick over there, isn't it?
The other half of that is just for symmetry. It doesn't really serve a purpose, but it always could.
Alright, now featuring Silk Touch. Alright, I need books. Oh, right, I don't have a diamond pick. Any of you guys sell them?
They might.
You will. In a bit. You also will.
Huh?
I guess I could go back. Are there diamonds here? There are not diamonds here.
I got a feeling I'm going to be spending time later at the iron farm.
This sounds like don't bother making it since you don't have a diamond pick, Elon. And maybe remember to make a diamond pick next time. Maybe.
Dang. Double dang. Oh, I need levels.
Chris, do you have a dog?
Dun 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 dun.
Dun dun. But undead soap operas are the best kind of soap operas.
What's this about being undead?
Robert's watching some WoW cutscene and he was like, but I don't care about your undead soap opera. Because WoW and undead.
It's true.
All right.
Damn it.
Yay!
Oh, Jesus.
Yay? Fire protection 4.
Nice.
Congratulations, Elizabeth.
You're halfway to not being on fire.
Many congratulations, Elizabeth.
Let's see. Yes.
So do you see hoppers in your sleep now, Zach?
No. Oh. Not any more than I used to.
Kind of impressed. I think if I put up that many hoppers, I would see them in my sleep.
Nah. It's all, everything's hoppers if you think about it. Everything is just the funneling of items from one container to another.
These pants are now known as junk covers.
course they are.
Which one of you chuckleheads ain't sleeping?
Me?
Not me.
Oh. Huh.
What? Well,
here's something that Bedrock does that the current release of Java doesn't do. Hmm. If you, even with Silk Touch, if you take up a dirt path, it drops dirt. It doesn't drop the dirt path block. But Java will do it in 1.7 or 1.17, apparently, according to this.
That's devastating.
Is it?
Oh, yeah.
I do like that you don't have to wait for the grass to grow to make the paths here. Bedrock does, like, one thing that right.
That's like three.
What are the other two?
I don't know, but it does them. Jesus.
If you don't know, then how do you know it does them right?
Who are you, Comrade Questions?
I'm Comrade Java, thank you very much.
Yeah, I know you are. Over here hailing from the motherland or whatever.
It's fine, we'll get you to build a rig and get you to play in the real Minecraft.
Yeah, no, I'm good in Bedrock, thanks. I'll build the rig, but you ain't getting me on you're not getting me on Satan's Minecraft.
Oh, come on, just once.
Yeah, that's
you prefer inferior versions of things.
That's what they always say. I mean, just once, just try it once. It'll be fine. All your friends are doing it.
I got you to wear pants. The least you can do is come wear your pants in Java once.
Yeah, you got me to wear pants. Congratulations, that's the one thing.
To be fair, coffee addiction is a real thing.
Wow.
Yeah, but I don't even like coffee. It's not hot chocolate, so I'm not trying to convert him to some bean.
Put the hot chocolate in your coffee.
No.
Yeah, that's the legitimate.
No, we call that a white trash mocha.
Yeah, it sure is.
No.
It's delicious.
Don't taint my hot chocolate with your awful coffee.
First of all, you said taint.
You said taint. We're a mature channel, folks.
Secondly, I will tell you what I told Allie at dinner when she said that her pasta had too much bacon in it.
Oh,
get me my holy water.
I don't like coffee. I love the smell of.
Oh.
F's in the chat.
Wow, F's in the chat. Oh,
never under there.
Fine.
What? What tall place did you fall from?
My spawner.
I thought you believed in your holy savior scaffolding.
Ain't no scaffolding tall enough for the shit.
Ain't no valley low enough.
To keep him away from the ground.
I love the smell.
Happy birthday
coffee.
To the ground.
But I hate the taste of coffee.
At first, I didn't see the death message, and I thought they were reacting to you saying that you like the smell of coffee, and I was like, wait, what? What the fuck?
Coffee smells delicious, but it is just a terrible lie.
No, skim milk is a lie.
Skim milk is the lie.
Skim milk is just colored water.
That's right.
It's water that's lying about being milk.
So,
oh, I need levels.
Coffee in the hot chocolate, it is now just ruined.
If you put the lotion on the skin. I'm sorry. No, I'm not.
No, you're not.
Alright, let's see what else I got here. Well, shit, I need levels. Hey, any TVs on over there?
No.
Damn it. Alright.
I mean, they're very turn-onable.
No, no, I'm...
Oh, my.
I have switches to turn them on.
Wow.
I just, you know, was done in the area, and so I left.
That's almost as easy as turning on Tom. For me, anyway. Oh, Allie, no. You're better than that. I also grew up on skim milk. I grew up on skim milk also, and then I became an adult and I left behind those lies that I was fed as a child. I'm going the wrong way.
Skim milk wasn't allowed in my home.
Skim milk wasn't allowed in your home?
Yeah.
I grew up on 2% and that's all we'll drink.
For all seniors got wrong.
For all senior got wrong, he got milk right.
He got milk right.
That's true. We drink 2%. 1% is too close to skim and whole. That's too much for Sabrina. So
2% is a fair compromise.
I agree.
Yeah, 2% is fine. 1% is it's slightly better than skim, but not by much. And whole is a lot. So
whole is a lot.
It is. A lot I like of whole.
I also like whole.
You like whole or you like holes?
Yes.
A little from column A, a little from column B.
I've taste tested milk before and 2% was the only one I liked. Everything else tasted awful to me.
So, I know we've talked about the bathrobes before, and the one that has the milkman actually about embroidered on the front. The milkman robe actually comes with a story. So, I used to work on a casino boat years and years ago as a slot machine attendant, which means that I fixed the slot machines when they broke. I refilled them with money and like printer tape whenever they ran out.
Money. Nobody ever got money out of those things.
People did get money out of them. It was just the odds were that they put in a lot more money than they got out. But I did also pay out the jackpots. So if there were jackpots, I paid them out cash by hand. And that was really where I made my money, was in tips. So when I was working on the boat, I would go up to the bar and I would order milk because have you fucking met me? And
no.
So the one bartender, he got to calling me the milkman. And so it just kind of stuck. Fast forward several years later, I moved down here. And I started hanging out with a few friends at a little hole-in-the-wall bar about, I don't know, half an hour-ish north of here, where I live now. And same thing, I would go in the bar and order milk. And on the nights that they would run out of milk or they didn't have any for whatever, they would give me shots of half and half. And they also started calling me the milkman. So two completely different bars, completely set different sets of bartenders, started calling me the milkman. So I'm like, all right, this obviously this is my brand. So I had the robe. Isn't it? So I had the robe, and I'm like, you know what? This is a good thing to get embroidered. So I went to my embroidery person and had them do it. And
an embroidery person?
Do you not?
I do not have an embroidery person.
Well, that's...
I mean, Allison will probably do it. But...
Well, Allison's also, you know, three states away. She's incredibly crafty, but she's also three states away.
Not for me.
We're talking about me right now, in my robe. For your robe, you can absolutely have her do it. For my robes, I need to find someone local. So, I had it embroidered, and the rest is kind of history, and that's where the milkman robe came from, was that just kind of accidentally becoming my brand.
My brand.
And then there was that year that for my birthday we all went to the arcade together wearing robes. That was a pretty good time.
One of the few instances of an allowed birthday celebration.
That's right. I think that was the last allowed birthday celebration, and that was 9 years ago.
Allowed birthday celebration?
Yeah, we don't talk about my birthday.
He's just not a fan.
Just not a fan.
Some people don't like skim milk. It happens.
That's fair.
I think you absolutely could do a robe justice, Allie. I know you could.
Or a justice robe.
You could do both. Like one of those fancy like black silk robes, like yeah. You know, get some like nice like wireframe glasses that you look down over people and at paperwork and stuff.
Oh yeah, now you're talking.
That's right.
We now have 9 full stacks of emeralds.
Nice.
That's enough for a stack of emerald blocks.
That is enough for a stack of emerald blocks.
You know what there's a chivo for, Zach?
Making a stack of emerald blocks?
No.
Making an emerald...
Fully powering a beacon with emeralds.
Oh my god! There's a chivo for that?
Well, there should be. There was on Xbox One Edition before Bedrock.
Let me see. I'm going to look at the achievements real quick while I'm leeching levels here. All right, let's see. So, there's an achievement not for... Okay, apparently they like Wendy's. Because there are...
Oh, Beaconator.
The Beaconator. Create and fully power a beacon. Be within a 20 by 20 by 14 cuboid centered on the pyramid when the beacon block realizes it is fully powered. We could do it with iron blocks. I mean, we have enough iron with the iron farm that we could do that.
There's not one specifically for emeralds?
No, I didn't look like it.
Huh. Well,
beacons are the things that you need to kill withers for.
They grant very powerful effects in a radius.
Yeah, so... So there are three emerald chivos. The Haggler, which is acquire or spend 30 emeralds by trading with villagers or with the Wandering Trader, which, done. There's buy low, sell high, where you buy something for 1 emerald, or when the hero of the village effect is applied and you get that steep discount. And then there's Master Trader, which is trade for 1,000 emeralds, which is technically obtain 1,000 emeralds from trading with villagers.
Yeah, I got that one the other day.
And while I'm sitting here waiting for this, let's see if I have... Let's see, So I'm about 540 emeralds into this one. So that's not bad. Ooh, I could be a crazy cat person. I gotta befriend 20 stray cats, and I've only befriended Kitterino.
Zundercats.
Oh, teleport over 100 meters from a single throw of an Ender Pearl. That's when I was screwing around in the end the other day.
You should screw around in a bed.
Oh, is it?
I have traded for 972 emeralds. Jesus.
Ooh. Well, you've been doing a lot, though. Like, you spend so much time at the TVs, you basically have to go back and forth to clean out the chests down there.
Sometimes. I would think that's more Chris, though, because he does a lot of my runs for me.
Well, you also have been trying to, like, go and sell stuff to buy that,
Sweet,
yeah, that's it. That's the one.
That's true. I sold stuff for that. I bought a bunch of those. And I was leveling. I enjoy leveling the villagers. I become no longer interested once they are already leveled, but...
I also enjoy leveling the villagers.
That's a different kind of leveling.
Oh.
You might also say you like decking the levelers. I was
decking the levelers. Deck those levelers.
Deck the levelers.
With bows of holly.
Jeez.
Can't steal my line, Tom.
If I say it first, it's not stealing your line.
Song lyrics are my line.
That's not how that works. That's not how any of this works.
That's not a line, that's a shtick.
But also true. They are my shtick.
There we go. Finally.
What?
I am fully fire protected.
Fire protected.
Please don't murder me with your new protection level.
Yay. It's a little fun, Let's see. Why don't I move around some of the items that are in these frames that Zach has laid out?
Oh, hello. I hate you.
Put a pumpkin head in one of them.
I mean, if you move them around, you're just going to be the one that's looking for shit later and go, why the fuck aren't these things labeled correctly?
We both know you're going to do that first. How did that wind up in there? And then you're going to go through a whole troubleshooting deal.
Just build a Virtutom friend for each of them and put the item frame on the face.
No. I sold all the pumpkins very recently. I'm going to go do Zach a favor.
I don't like when you do me a favor.
Oh, are you sure?
I don't know, because usually when you do me favors, it ends up working out not in my favor, as it turns out.
That's not true. I don't call those favors.
What do you call those?
It depends what mood I'm in, but not favors.
Oh, well, when you put it that way...
To go hang out at the iron farm for you.
Oh, okay. Well, that is a favor, and that I do appreciate.
Oh, does that sound like a favor? Is that favory enough for you? Does that meet with your lofty favorite expectations?
Yeah, I mean...
You're fucking ingrate this week, God.
Oh, shut your pie hole.
Put in your tatas?
I'm protected from fire. Bum, 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 bum. I should go pick fights with blazes.
You could go pick fights with blazes. That is a thing. I'm gonna go shut the TV off. I think 30 is good enough for now.
Fight me IRL, you floaty bitches.
Are you?
Fire Elemental came and fought you IRL. I don't feel it would go very well.
Yeah, Tom, are you familiar with the term baked potato? Because that's what you would be if a blaze came and fought you IRL. As you are a potato, and he would literally fucking bake you.
Have you ever heard of a garden hose? Yeah, checkmate.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm pretty sure the blaze has better range than the garden hose.
No, I've got a very good nozzle on that thing.
What's that?
Well played.
But if the blaze can heat the water up to turn it straight into steam, it's going to depend on the temperature levels of the blaze. and what temperatures it can maintain while under duress.
While under duress.
We're not going to do this. Okay, we're Pokemon logic now. Water beats fire.
We're not Pokemon logic because you can't even take water into the Nether, so we don't even know what water does to blazes.
I have had blaze farms in the overworld and modded, and I don't believe I ever used water, oddly enough.
I was going to ask how you managed blaze farms in the overworld, but then you immediately said in modded, and I was like, that's how?
Yeah, because in modded you can just take the spawner.
I would like to take the spawners. Boy, can you imagine if we had spawners that we could just pick up and take with us?
Oh my god. It would be the greatest.
Just silk touch those bad boys. Set up like the sky mob farm, but just put spawners in each corner of the thing. And just let them come down to their doom.
There's also there's like entire mods built around mob spawning.
That's how you get all that good loot. And,
yeah. Mm. Well, they also alter the loot tables. Such good shit. Huh.
Huh?
Well, fuck. As it turns out, the error logs for Stardew Valley are overwritten every time you restart the game, so I no longer have that item ID.
Well, guess you'll find out again, won't you?
I will retrace my steps. Basically, instead of putting everything in the bin, I'm going to go sell things in person and see which the one that crushes it.
That means you got to go talk to that Dick Pierre.
Well,
unless the crash is because you're selling at the bin.
In which case it won't crash, and then his problem will be solved.
Well, until he tries to... until he tries to sell it through the bin again.
I'm not sure what...
We in the business call that a workaround.
It's going to take some experimentations to figure out what's causing it, and then I'll figure out how to fix it. By no longer producing that product.
And you could also probably reach out to Ape. He actually, like, fixes shit like that.
Yeah, but...
He's got a lot going on.
He does, but he's actually really good about people's saves files, so...
I do like to, One, I don't have the log anymore. So... I'll just be like, hey, this is broken! And...
Okay, but you could get the log again. You could just literally go
get the log
right now. Well, I
don't know if I can get
the
log again. That's what I'm going to find out.
That does sound a lot like you, in fairness.
Yeah. Oh, wait, what do you mean it's broken? It's broken! Doesn't work.
I mean, didn't you just now describe your entire day job?
No.
No?
Provide logs. Steps to reproduce and expected versus reality scenarios.
Yes, but that all boils down to hey, it's broken.
No, it doesn't, because support does that.
Okay, fair point.
There's a lot more to it than just hey, it's broken. It's hey, it's broken, and here's how much of it I can figure out and fix it.
Goes and finds the documentation on how and why it's broken after someone has gone, hey, it's broken.
Tom is the follow-up to hey, it's broken.
I try to prevent hey, it's broken by finding out where it's broken before it gets to people who say, hey, it's broken.
I was trying to come up with something witty for the ice, but I couldn't come up with anything witty to name the ice.
Ice cold?
Well, you need to look no further than Arnold Schwarzenegger's Mr. Freeze.
Oh. Just
look up a bunch of his one-liners. You'll be fine.
I guess I could say have an ice day. No, we'll come back to it.
You're in Florida. You don't know how to make cold puns.
Let's kick ice.
That's true. You're not wrong, what Lollipop. What
killed the dinosaurs? The Ice Age.
I'm assuming this is a movie.
Yeah, it's Batman Returns.
Okay.
Speaking of Batman returning, have you heard who the new Batman's gonna be?
I thought it was Batfleck again.
Nope.
Yes and no.
It was the vampire guy, and then it was Batfleck, and then it wasn't Batfleck.
Nope.
I don't know what the hell's going on. But DC movies
both
are
at the same
disaster.
Time, actually.
Well,
hey Chris, are you gonna go see the new Batman movie when it happens and lose your wallet?
It depends. Is he gonna play Superman in this one? Because if he is, I'm out.
Well, I don't know. So there's a new one coming at some point. And
is it Rob Riggle?
No. It is literally Batman Returns. We're getting Michael fucking Keaton back.
Oh, I did hear that. And he just makes TLC references the whole time.
I mean, probably. I wouldn't be mad about it.
All of this is Greek to me.
He realized that they're not going to be able to pull off an Avengers ever, so they're like just doing some multiverse bullshit. At this point, if I remember correctly.
Well, I mean, what are you going
to
do, I guess?
They lost me when they refused to cast the people from TV as the same characters in the movies.
As opposed to Disney, who made all the movies and then put all the people from TV, or from the movies in TV.
Well, that and then DC turned around and put Ezra Miller in the Flash TV show as a cameo.
I hate it.
I don't know. Maybe it's just me, but it seems like DC has always they were always a little too, like, multiverse happy. Like, no, let's just make a new multiverse for it. It's fine. Then we can just change whatever the hell we want and have to explain none of it.
I mean, that's kind of what one of their last animated movies was. They're like, let's make it rated R. Let's kill literally everyone. And then just have Flash point it again.
There you go.
And call it good. And then call it good.
Oh.
I can't do that yet. Huh?
I'm getting attacked.
Oh, you should stop getting attacked and go to bed.
Attention. You're not pig stuff.
Oh.
That's a good point. That's also
the Nether.
The Nether.
Here's when you do a rebed.
Okay.
Says I'm not in the chat.
In our chat?
I mean, I see me on your screen. I'm not in the list. Discord is fucking with me tonight.
Oh, that's
you're
weird.
On the list on my screen.
Whatever.
It works on my machine.
I'm saying words, and you can hear the words.
Yeah, and
what?
And
vice versa.
Huh?
Can anyone hear anything?
Wow, this is not getting as much iron as I thought.
This is what?
This does not collect as much iron as I was hoping.
Eh, it takes a little while, you know. You just gotta, jiggle it a little. Ah, yes, cat.
They can fix the iron problem, though, by propping the chunk up while they're at work, so it's not too bad. It's not like the tree farm where that's interactive.
Ooh.
Ew.
Oh, right.
Do I have an errant hopper? Did I put a hopper somewhere that shouldn't have gone? Oh, God, now I'll never know.
I ate it.
Aww.
Hey, look what time it is.
Hey, look what time it is.
It's time for craisins.
It's time for fucking I'm gonna do cherry ones this time.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
Keeping us on our toes here.
That's right.
I wonder if he's gonna, like, give us different point variations of flavor craisins to redeem.
Ooh. Like, it costs more to make him eat ones he doesn't like as much.
There are no craisins that Ocean Spray makes that I don't like.
Or if a couple of us redeem them simultaneously, then he has to, like, mix them.
I don't think you can, because of the cooldown on it. Like,
if it was different ones.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
If they were different redemptions, like...
Yeah, I got it. Yeah.
Fuck are you saying?
That we could make you eat a multi-flavor pack of craisins if you gave us the options.
No, I meant him just now.
Oh, that I don't know.
Yeah, no, the craisin concept, I totally understand. I just mean, the fuck is he actually saying with his mouth?
He's your friend, I don't know.
Yeah, boy. You ain't kidding.
I assume if anyone here is going to understand him, it's either you or Allie, so...
Yeah, you're making a lot of bold assumptions.
I mean, best of luck to all involved.
Yeah. Mostly me and Allie.
Criminy, I just want to dig a straight line. I don't want to keep digging into diamonds.
Yeah, that's a good point. Allie makes an excellent point.
Oh,
if you figure it out,
this is terrible.
Let her know.
Oh,
let me...
I keep finding all these diamonds. Oh, it's horrible. Oh, woe is me.
It is.
That might be the most first world fucking problem I've ever heard. Oh God, what do I do with all these diamonds? I'm just made of diamonds.
Stop finding them everywhere.
Oh God.
I'm dumping them in the Zach's chest, and eventually that's gonna get full too. So.
So many diamonds.
Oh, look, it is. I keep having to, like, stop and excavate the diamonds. And then I dug from one diamond into the next diamond. And then I dug 2 feet forward and there were more diamonds. So it's just a lot of diamonds. And we don't even need diamonds. Like, no one's using diamonds. So they're worthless.
I mean, I can make a shit ton of jukeboxes.
Do those take diamonds?
Yeah. It's wood planks surrounding a diamond.
Oh, well, I mean, at least they're useful to you then, but I don't think you need that many jukeboxes either. Just saying.
You grossly underestimate how many jukeboxes I need.
I do, but...
Wait a minute. What if you had multiple jukeboxes all playing music at once?
I already have 22 more diamond ore. Oh, please, no. Please, not multiple jukeboxes making multiple noises. Please, 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 no.
So are you saying you...
Please, I beg of you, no.
So you're saying, yes, do it.
No, I'm saying I will actually probably leave the Discord in the stream while you do that, because it will actually make my brain hurt. Actually.
actually.
Like, if you do that, warn me so I can leave, because I don't need that kind of sensory overload, thanks.
Where's Shrek? Yes, do it. Okay.
Not in a screw you way, just in a my brain will hurt, and I don't want that kind of headache, thanks.
I wouldn't do that to you.
Yes, you would.
I appreciate
it. No, you would. I wouldn't.
He wouldn't do it he wouldn't do it unless I provoked him in some way.
Me or him?
I might warrant it from you if I did something stupid, which I can see myself doing, but Tom would probably just do it for shiggles.
Tom wouldn't do something to legitimately injure you.
It's true.
This is fair.
Not like legitimately injure. Like if it was just for like shits and giggles, you know, like I don't know. What's a good example, Tom? What's something that you would do that's like
bring llamas to me in the Nether?
Well, I mean, I was thinking something like a little more physical comedy. You know, like knocking out scaffolding from under you. Like that.
That is very classic Tom.
That is classic Tom. That is just fucking classic him.
How's the Guardian farm going?
It's going, I guess.
It's a Guardian farm.
Play it again, Sam.
You can unite Tom and I with Pigstep.
It's true. Pigstep is the great uniter. Or whatever.
I do wonder if you could set up multiple jukeboxes to with the lag, probably not, but to play at the exact same time, like surround sound, if you put the discs in the same order.
You might be able to if you get the ticks just right, but it would be really hard to pull off with the lag, yes, I think.
Like, that would be cool, but...
It would be really cool, I agree. But it's also probably not
going to happen.
Although, if you set up a line of repeaters to do it just right, then the game was going to manage the ticks instead of human error. So then you have it where it sends the signal to do two jukeboxes and the repeaters will get them... to like get the hoppers to dispense a disc simultaneously, that could work. But I mean, they're definitely going to be in. Yeah, they're definitely going to be in different chunks, though. Because I mean, chunks only 16 wide anyway, and you're not going to put two jukeboxes within 16 blocks of each other.
I mean, surround sun picks up. I would surround myself with picks up.
That's fair.
I would have to get more picks up, though.
Yeah. Have to find another one of them there, Bastion Remnants. That's French for Bastion Remnant.
Je ne parle pas français.
Nope. Who's putting rails in my sortie-majig and arrows?
Sorry.
Rails and arrows have barrels in the hallway, that's all.
Oh.
Yeah.
Arrows I should have known, rails I genuinely thought sorted.
Undo it.
I know you didn't do it.
It wasn't me.
It wasn't me.
It you.
I will own my forgetfulness.
Oh, it's fine. You gotta find more than music.
I keep remembering the previous inventory and thinking that everything that was in the previous inventory sorted, and that is not correct. But my brain has determined that that is the case, even though it's not.
Wait, what previous inventory?
The one that wasn't automatic.
Oh.
Rails had their own double chest. So my brain has determined that clearly, since they had their own double chest before, they are clearly sorted.
I honestly, for a second, I have already forgotten the previous inventory system. I had forgotten all about it. Because this is my life now. This is my life. By the way, I don't know if anybody knew or... Why are you in there? Get out of there. Look what's sorted now.
I can't. I would have to refresh the page to see, because it's Twitch is doing that fun blur thing.
Twitch is twitching.
Yes. What does that say?
Glass.
What an unfortunate name for an app this buggy.
I
might refresh it and see if that makes it any better. Okay, yeah, now everything is not, like, 2 pixels.
I need you guys to sleep when possible.
I'm in the nether.
I'm in bed. I've been in bed the whole time.
I missed you being in bed. I'm sorry. Hold on. Let me dig myself up. Oh, shit, water.
Shit, water.
Shit, water. So you're having a Bud Light?
A natty.
It's okay, if you're drinking a Bud Light, it wouldn't matter.
I don't drink.
I also do not drink. Well,
but I understand the Bud Light memes.
I don't. I'm okay. I'm probably better for it.
You're better for not having a Bud Light, that's for sure.
That's the whole meme.
We're done sleeping.
It's not good.
Cool.
Bad.
All right, let's make some fucking sticks. Too bad, you're gonna make some fucking sticks.
Why are there more diamonds?
Never heard anybody complain about diamonds so much in my fucking life.
Wow, diamonds, wow.
Look, have you even ored the previous ore?
No, I'm building you a guardian farm.
Not you.
No, I'm doing the goddamn sorting majigs so that I can do...
Right. So that's why I'm cursing out the diamonds, because they're piling up when people are busy.
So, we'll get to them.
That's why there's a box for them. They'll be fine.
I'm just kind of worried about filling that box with my next trip.
So we'll make another
fill
box.
The other box. No, fill the other. There's another box.
There's an entirely second box in there.
I didn't know if that was what that box was for.
Oh, who knows what the box is for? I think it was there for symmetry, but now it's for whatever the hell we want.
Okay. Wow. I need to be up there, and I am down here.
I am over here. Now I am over here. Oh boy, that's a lot of snowballs. Hey, look at all that ice going in there.
Son of a bitch.
Go on.
The thing I hate about hoppers is when you're trying to build, like, right on top of them and you have to destroy something.
Oh, yeah. Yep.
And then they're just like, om nom 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 nom.
Yep.
Is that what they're like?
Yes.
I'm pretty sure that's exactly what they're like.
Loosely translated.
Listen, you learn something new every day.
I'll say.
What happens if I don't learn something new in a day?
Well, that sounds like a bad day for your brains. All right.
You're making a pretty big assumption that I have brains.
I mean,
you must.
Must I?
Yes.
Yeah, I think based on human physiology, you probably do. Yeah. Hey, look, there's new red carpet down.
Ooh.
New red carpet down.
All the ices, the snow blocks and the snowballs, and a bunch of different dirt types. Coarse dirt, grass blocks, dirt paths, crimson nylium, and warp nylium.
Nice.
We'll get to the mushroomy shit later. It's fine. Was it the podzol and the mycelium? We'll get to that. I actually might put it where these two are at some point later, but I'm not worried about it right now. It's fine.
Dun, 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 dun. Did you know that this is on Spotify?
No.
Yeah.
It is.
I wonder if it's on YouTube.
I'm certain of it. At least 4,000 times.
Yes.
No, I mean the music side, not the YouTube side. Okay. Because since Google decided that switching to YouTube music was a good thing, that's what we have for now.
I went back to Pandora. I decided not to give Spotify money.
I'm not loving...
You're not loving what?
I'm not loving YouTube music.
Mm, yeah.
I'm not loving YouTube music.
I miss Google Play. I hear that from a lot of people.
I've recently been exploring, and I'm curious. I'm curious about Spotify. Like, so far I've found some things I like about Spotify. So, we'll see. But we pay for more than just me and Chris. We have a couple friends in Ohio on our family plans. So we'll probably keep Google Play, YouTube, whatever the F it is now, for longer than we would if it was just us.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, even if we just kept it for them, it's still worth it.
I can see that. How many do I have? I got 12. That's 15. I need one. Just one wood plank. Aha. And that's the single wood plank that I need to make.
Button. Is Lollipop trying to talk to us?
No.
No.
Oh.
You can't make chests out of different woods at the same time, I didn't think.
I thought you could, because I just did, but...
Yeah. Maybe warped planks don't count?
I guess...
Warped planks aren't real planks?
Maybe.
Well, you can make them out of warped planks.
Because then you'd have, like, a warp chest.
Oh, no, I can...
Maybe... Their woods and overworld woods don't like each other.
Yeah, that's what it has to be. Because there, I can do it out of the warped planks. So yeah, it must be the mixing of the woods.
Netherwood.
Hmm.
There you're right.
The woods are realmous.
Get lava, you big iron fuck.
Damn. Damn. Fucking got him.
Yeah. We now have 4.5 stacks of iron.
Yay!
You know, Captain fucking Hoppers is gonna need this real soon.
You're goddamn right I am.
Carrot.
And I mean this with the most sincere love that I have in my heart for you. The fuck are you doing?
No.
I think he's imitating Cat.
He's doo-doo-dooing?
I think he's singing along with Cat.
Oh, okay.
I am. Why aren't you?
I can't do the Apple Music. Like, besides the fact that my ecosystem is everywhere else, I ain't giving Apple money. I don't fucking trust them. But I'm like the Windows guy. Like, I'm the Microsoft guy. So that's like, can't do it.
I will purchase apples, like the fruit.
Ooh, I do like apples.
Oh, and applesauce and apple juice.
Oh, yes.
I used to use iTunes back when, like, I don't know, I think LimeWire was still a thing.
Wow.
So.
Throwing it back.
So, I've used, I guess, that, and I'm not in love with it. I would not bother with it. I'm sure it's gotten better in the past, I don't know, decade and a half or something
by
now.
Terrible UI.
Oh. Yeah. Then it probably hasn't gotten better, because that was my problem with it back then.
Well,
so,
I mean, that's my memory of it.
That's my memory of it, too, is screw what you want to do. You can do this. Good luck with anything else.
I had to use it to get apps for testing on our iPhones.
Breezy! Breezy coming in with the Napster, yeah. Yeah, we.
I was always a LimeWire girl.
I should have taken a Napster after work.
Oh, a Napster sounds really good right about now, honestly. Although, I guess.
I'm about to have a Sleepster really soon.
Yeah, that was. That's kind of what I was thinking. Why did I pick that up? I don't fucking need that. And
I don't know. Why did you pick that up? Why do you have shit all over the floor?
Because it's my floor. And I'll put shit where I want to.
It's our floor.
You'll cry if you want to.
I don't see you over here putting shit in the chest to sort, so.
I did. When I was cleaning up stuff.
Listening to naps.
You're getting iron so that you can continue sorting shit.
Well, there you go. Then shut up about me putting shit on the floor.
I'm contributing.
Fine.
You know. By building the entire iron farm from whence you get these hoppers.
Oh, you mean...
Mine was IRC in Neopets games, because I was very nerdy.
You were on IRC, ooh. I had to make a second ICQ number because I couldn't remember my old one, and now I have it written down somewhere, my newer one, and I still don't know what the fuck it is.
69420.
Blaze it. Oh, I still have my spoon on me.
Hey, you ever talk to Hood?
Actually, every once in a great while, I do. Yes, I do talk to him.
I was just remembering the Flexbox and the Flexbox One.
Oh man. Okay. So there was this guy that we used to work with. He was a developer that was on my team for a while. And he actually had this idea for, because we were redoing like UI on this product that we worked on. And he came up with this idea of integrating like a flexible like dialogue box into the UI. You know, pretty standard stuff, but it's something we had never implemented before. And there were like a couple of tweaks that he did to make it work really good for our specific use cases. And so he called the first version the Flexbox. And then the second one was the Flexbox One, and it was just great.
Did he have a Flexbox One X?
No, that was
Flexbox Series.
This was
before that.
This was well before. This was years ago.
Actually, it might have been Flexbox 360.
No, I think he did Flexbox One. I think.
I don't know. It was hilarious.
I never did AOL chat, Breezy. I did Yahoo Messenger. Like, I didn't do the Yahoo chat rooms, really. I didn't do chat rooms a whole lot, just in general. Like, I did do IRC, like Elena. Like, I had a couple of servers that I was regular on for a while. Did you guys see that?
I heard that.
It lagged me. It lagged me into the wall.
Did you sleep? Did we sleep?
Is it sleepy time?
It is sleepy time, but I'm coming down from my large perch.
Large?
Because I'm in the nether, so I can't tell. You think we would get tired of that? You'd be wrong.
You'd be very wrong.
I never really got into MySpace. I skipped
that. Remember that guy that owed Hood $10?
Oh my god, Zimmerman. Okay, I gotta tell you guys a story about him too. Jesus Christ. Alright. I never added music to MySpace. I had MySpace when it first came out. Who's not sleeping? Oh, Lollipop, you're still coming down from your...
Fingers crossed in the nether.
Hang on, I'm getting back in the nether because I thought you... Okay.
No, I said I was coming down from a very large...
So, we had a guy on our team.
Okay, I'm good.
Okay. I will rebed. Again. So we had a guy that I hired. That might have been one of Gary's last hires, come to think of it. Anyway, we hired this guy onto my team. And again, my team was like the junior developer team. So like the new people would come onto my team. They would be the ones like fixing bugs and shit in the software to help them learn like all the different pieces of it, whatever. So... we had this guy, Zimmerman, start, right? And he kind of just was, like, very nonchalant, just whatever attitude. And it's like, okay, my dude, like, you took the job. But, like, he would just sit there all day. And he would make fucking origami at his desk. That's literally what he would do all fucking day. It was just like, I'd look over... and there'd be a fucking post-it note in his hand. And he'd just be making cranes and shit. And so... So at some point... at one point, like... you know, we realized he wasn't getting any fucking work done. And again, this is, like, right before I could... you know, I took over the team. So, right before we get rid of him... there's this sale, so the community team at the company, who was basically like the like handled all the user groups and like and stuff like that, like the how do I explain it, like any kind of like user groups for the software or any kind of like meetups and stuff like that that were like officially company sanctioned, that team handled it. They also handled like the user conferences and all that kind of shit. And so they were doing like a cleaning out the closet thing where they were getting rid of a bunch of old merch and they were like, yeah, just kind of bring whatever, throw it in for donations to whatever charity it was at the time and you can get some shit. So Zimmerman goes to Hood and is like, hey, can I borrow $10 to go get some stuff? And he's like, sure, okay. Because Hood's a nice enough guy. He's, you know. So,
summer child.
So he loaned the guy the $10. And then, like, the next week or the week after, Home Skillet fucking got fired. Okay? Because he wasn't doing anything. Never paid Hood back the $10. And my God... Hood still remembers to this day. He's like, the fucking asshole never gave me my $10 back. Like he was legitimately like pissed about it.
I mean, to be fair, if I was getting fired, I probably on the tip of my mind would not be $10 I owed someone.
Well, he also just didn't give a shit.
Okay, that's fair.
So I mean, this is the same guy who made fucking paper cranes at his desk all day instead of actually doing his fucking job. So
wasn't his desk drawers full of them when you?
Yeah. So we go to clean out his desk, and there is a drawer of his desk just fucking full of paper cranes and shit made out of post-it notes. I mean, this thing is like filled to the brim with them. So it's like, well, we know what the fuck he was doing when he wasn't doing his fucking job. So then, as it turns out, when he first started, he asked for, like, he wanted a different mouse, because the mouse that he got that, like, came standard with everybody's PCs at the time from IT just was, like, I don't know, fucking whatever. He wanted a fancy special mouse. I was like, okay, new guy, you just come in here, you're making fucking paper cranes, and you want a new mouse. Okay, sure, whatever. So he gets fired, new mouse is there, and it's practically brand new mouse. He wasn't there but like a month. And the like everybody's afraid to take this mouse. Like nobody wants to go near it because they think it's fucking cursed. Because Home Skillet comes in, gets this mouse, and then he gets shit canned. It's like, well, it's because he didn't do his job. It's like, well, I still don't want to get shit canned. I'm like, all right, fine. So I take the cursed mouse. And goddammit, if I didn't have that cursed mouse for like 4 years after that. Jesus Christ.
Like, the mouse is part of why you got Jon Snowed.
No, no. The Jon Snowing was already in process before I took the mouse.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I was just gonna say, if you warped the curse.
No. Alright, what am I gonna put in this last section down here, y'all? Ooh, hey, that reminds me. Elena, how far have you made it?
Not there yet.
Well, I mean, okay, fair, but like, you know, like, what kind of coordinates are you at?
Out of the 8 to 10K, I am approaching 5K.
Oh, okay. Well, that's pretty good.
I'm making progress. I'm making decent progress. It's just having to come back and repair really takes a chunk of time out, and it's still not a short distance.
No. Sure, I was merely curious. Allie, I did get Tom to buy an $80 mouse when he was drunk once, and that was one of my crowning achievements, quite frankly.
But it wasn't for Zach. I used it for a while.
You did use it for a while, and it was a nice enough mouse.
Mouse it was okay. That? I don't know, some Microsoft bullshit.
Oh. That sounds like Zach.
Some, like, clickety doodad majoo.
Clickety doodad majoo. What are those even fucking words?
Yes, they are.
It like bowed up in the middle like a fucking slap bracelet.
you're a fucking slap bracelet. All right.
So I am definitely gonna have to come back to repair before I run out of room because I have not even gotten into the shulker boxes.
Okay.
So I definitely should make a second pick, but I'm definitely gonna forget.
Yeah, that's fair.
Definitely. Dun 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 dun.
I see you decided to take a break from sorting to...
Well, I can't think of what to sort next. I'm going to have to go through the fucking spreadsheet and figure it out.
Yes, spreadsheet.
I mean...
I'm so excited that you have a spreadsheet.
Yeah. I kind of goofed because it's... I got a list of blocks. I added a list of blocks to it instead of a list of items, which I really need the list of items because there are differences.
Yeah.
I mean, there's enough similar, but there's going to be, like, a bunch of key ones that I'm going to be missing. Okay, I gotta see this.
That would be adorable. Now I want little shades on parrots.
Yeah, I gotta see this. I gotta go look at them and see what they look like. Oh, the blue one especially. Like, the blue one especially looks like he's got shades on.
That's adorable.
That's, yeah. Those are my burbs.
Unless, you know, they decide to defect to Lollipop.
Eh. You know, they're friendly burbs. They're good burbs. I gotta put Unbreaking on this pick still. Dancing in his little shades.
Available now at your local Trader Tom's.
What, shades for parrots?
No, Unbreaking.
Oh. I was hoping for the shades.
We don't sell fragrances.
Oh, well.
Shades for parrots.
Damn it, you beat me to it. I am, Breezy, I am squarely in the middle of my 30s. I am like dead center. I'm 35. So, I'm old enough to feel old.
We don't do age talk in chat.
Oh, that's right. We don't, do we? Is that, is that a rule? Is that a thing?
It is. Well, I don't... You should have written it if you didn't. You're supposed to.
Did I write it? I don't remember. Yeah, that's a good point. I forget because it's been a while since I wrote those down.
I'm in mod view. But it's most... Yeah, it's to keep us from having to take action against people.
That's a good point. That's true.
We might be here illegally.
Right. So the answer is later. Not now, but later. Much later.
Oh, well, that's looking awfully dusky. I'm going to go ahead and hear.
Is it the Nether that you're going into?
Yeah.
Mart, are you chilling out in the Nether for the moment?
But you should be just about good to make a stack of hoppers.
Nice. I just made like 3/4 of a stack of coal blocks. Lollipop, are you in the Nether?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright, we got... Where are we at? We got about 10 minutes left? Yeah. Get most of this ore chest done in that time. I heard that.
I appreciate you. Heard what?
No, never mind. You didn't hear it, Chad.
No, I didn't hear it, Chad. I heard what sounded like a sleepy stretch. There it is. There it is. I can spot him from a mile away.
Past my bedtime. But yeah, so I would say that I am over halfway to where I want to be, but I'm not to the turn yet, because there's a turn I want to make at a specific point, and I'm not to that point yet.
What's the...
Is it a left turn at Albuquerque?
No.
Is it a left turn?
No.
Oh.
Wait. No, it is not.
Dang.
I had to see which way X went.
That-a-way.
Whichever way X went, he's gonna give it to you.
I'm the only streamer brave enough to put Tom on my stream.
That's true.
Many will make him mod. None are dumb enough to make him put him in the chat.
No one will give me airtime.
Yeah. Well, I'm that fucking chowderhead.
No one else has ever even asked. Although, to be fair, you didn't really ask either. You just put me in a channel.
Yeah, that's true. I did.
And that was only because you were a mod, so he wasn't even putting you in there for that reason.
That's also true. Boy, I fucked up all kinds of ways, didn't I?
Yeah.
I should be able to get to where I want to turn before I have to come back and repair again, though, so that would be nice. Depends on how many oceans I have to dig through.
How many?
Is that only Mo's mailbox that's lit up?
Yep.
I think, yeah.
Good. I'm sure I don't have to go back there and check the mail.
Well, it looks like, Mo's the only one with mail. Only the Mo box has mail.
The Mo box.
That's true. I don't want to lose my Virtutom sponsorship. That's why I have to have Tom on stream.
It's lucrative.
That's right. It gets me
forward to the release of Mystic Mountain Blueberry. And due to a contractual obligation that requires me to mention Powerade during every pair.
Sweet baby Jesus just lying there in your manger. Ricky Bibi.
It's good because I was saying the grace and I like the Christmas Jesus the best.
I'm all hopped up on Mountain Dew.
I can see you, Breezy.
Yes. Hi. She could. Yes, Tom. Everybody that's in voice is also reading the chat.
Old man, I'm gonna scissor kick you in the back of the head.
We're always watching you, Wazowski. Always watching.
Chat before I lurk. I'm lurking, but I'm watching.
That's because you're a mod and a creeper.
Boom.
Yes, exactly that.
That's also a line from Angels in the Outfield.
Oh, yeah, that is. That's true. That's true. Wait,
what's the line from Angels in the Outfield?
We're all watching. Because, like, it was... I think that's near the end when everything goes down and the kids reunion, like, his family's put back together and everything and blah, blah, blah. And, like, Christopher Lloyd is the angel. And he goes by Al. And, like... Yeah, that's okay. Boy, man, it has been a long ass time since I've seen Angels in the Outfield. Holy shit.
Yeah, I can't tell you one thing about that movie, except that there's an outfield and that there are some angels in it.
Spoiler alert, there were no angels in the outfield.
Well, now I just feel led to.
Well,
By either you okay. Or that movie, I'm not sure which.
There's Pigstep, it's okay.
Oh, yeah.
Pigstep makes everything better.
Oh, sorry, I wasn't paying attention. You're not parrots.
I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention. You're not parrots dancing to Pigstep.
Ah, I see, Breezy. No, I have two monitors. I'm angling for a third and trying to figure out how much monitor I'm willing to hang off the sides of the desk.
Just mount one. I have them in an L shape.
I can't mount them because my desk is in the middle of the room and the desk has a skirt.
Oh.
My mental image of this is probably not what's happening, but I'm amused anyways.
Alright, so are we talking like mini, maxi, we're talking pencil, what? What kind of skirt are you, did you imagine the desk having? Is what I want to know.
Ankle length.
Okay, alright.
Yeah, with a nice cardigan.
Oh great, now I have Taylor Swift stuck in my
head. Oh, god damn it!
So...
What?
Let her out. She has shit to do.
There's no escape. There's no escape.
What are you trying to escape?
Taylor Swift. Not even Pickstep can save me from Taylor Swift.
So, there are solutions wherein I can drill into the top of the desk, but I kind of don't want to.
It's a delicate T-link.
I understand that. Delicate.
That's what Allie said. She says it's a delicate T-link. She would know.
All right. Yeah. She probably crafted the skirt.
She outfitted it, you may say?
There are some that just, like, it just sits on the desk and supports up to 4 monitors, but god, I don't trust that. Not one bit.
Yeah, no, not sitting on the desk.
Why are you trying to escape Taylor Swift? This, I need to understand this.
Have you met me?
No.
Like Taylor Swift?
I do. No.
Is she trying to kidnap you?
Yes. Also, yes. I can't say. I'm in the witness protection program.
Blink twice if you need help.
God damn it. Somebody save me.
Oh, great. You broke the base.
Oh, the base is fine. Listen, the parrots are listening to Cat. The base is fine.
Ankle-length skirts have been my savior in trying to figure out business casual work clothing for women, so... And I'm not norm... I wasn't a skirt person before this, but I am now.
Because
fuck trying to figure out business casual as a female.
You gotta do what you gotta do, you know? I guess I better shut off the jukebox, huh?
Why?
Well, because it's a redstone component.
Your face is a redstone component.
Yeah, and I'm going to shut off my face in a few minutes, too.
Alright, I have some good news.
Go on.
I'm coming to your location.
Alright, where's the good news?
Oh. Maybe I'll just keep all of this iron.
I'd rather you be in my location when... Never mind. Yeah. We're not doing phrasing anymore.
I was never doing phrasing.
Oh, well.
You kept pretending we were, but...
Virtue Tom Division wants to know your location.
Virtue Tom Surveillance Van.
Number 69.
Nice.
Why do picks need to have durability and why am I so far away from a TV?
The answer to these questions and more next time in the Zunderstream.
It's true.
I don't think anyone cares about the answers to those questions.
I mean, I care. Don't give him ideas.
Well, you know how to ruin a promo.
I do.
This is why I'm the promo guy.
Modern media doesn't know how to do a trailer or a teaser or anything like that without spoiling it.
I mean, I also just don't do that, like, salesy stuff, so.
Okay.
apparently you can't shift the queue if you have your whole inventory open. We wound up with 6 stacks.
Ooh, thanks.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna...
I would have screwed around and, like, sprinkled them on you, but I know we're about to wrap up, so...
Yeah, that's fair. I gotta dump all these coal blocks anyway. I didn't get all the stuff done, but I got a good portion of it done.
I appreciate you.
Sure, let's see.
I am going to be dumping more stuff next time I come back, because I already have multiple stacks of coal on me again.
Oh, good. Well, I do have a lot of, I did get mostly the coal. The coal is mostly what I took care of, so. Oh, there's there's golden iron in here. I'll just go drop that in the, in here. And that can do its thing.
I might have, like, spaced out. I thought I dumped all the gold and iron in the thing, but.
Oh, it's fine. It's not a big deal.
It's been me.
It's fine. All right. Well, that wasn't bad. So we got a couple of new sections done of the Sword of Manic. I'm gonna go through the spreadsheet some tomorrow and see what's next on the list. I mean, we have most of the solid blocks done, I think. So we're doing pretty good there. We still have a few things that we've gotta get in there, but once we're done with that, I think I can start doing like slabs and walls and stairs and stuff. And then once all like the stone stuff is done, then I'll probably start working on all the wooden stuff. Again, like fences, doors, stairs, slabs, shit like that. I don't know. I might put all the slabs together. I haven't decided yet. I don't know. Who knows? Who knows? Who can say? But thank you all for hanging out with us tonight. We will be back on Wednesday, same time, 7:30 Eastern until 10 Eastern. We should have most of the crew with us. I know Tom will be off because Wednesday's wrestling night. But then, I'll be here, of course. Lollipop and Elena will be here. I'll probably go back to the Nether and work on that tunnel some more, and I probably need to start figuring out the tunnel to all of the stuff that where you're headed there, Elena, because
I can at least give you a direction that I'm heading in, so like I can at least give you a several hundred direction.
Okay. I mean it's a factor of 8, so we'll get close enough, it'll be fine. Yeah, that'll do it. So again, thank you all for watching. I appreciate it. If you like what you saw, follow the channel to get notified when we go live. If you really liked what you saw, you can subscribe or you can donate. So if you check the channel info, there's actually a donation panel there. Anything that comes into the channel gets reinvested right back in. I think I'm going to get a Logitech Brio. I think I'm going to maybe order it this week. I haven't like fully settled on it yet, but it's the one I'm looking at that I really like. So they get a nicer, newer camera than this, which is nice, but it's several years old, and I'll get that and tweak all the lighting settings on it and everything. It'll be extra pretty. But until then, hope you all have a good one, and we'll see you next time.